In this video, you'll learn how to waterproof your LED strip light if you are making use of connectors. First, use a sharp wire cutter to cut the LED strip light on a cut line. Do not cut between the lines. Next, slide the connector on and push the connector together to lock it to the strip. If your clip-on connector is loose, you can shim the back of the strip with a neat rectangle of masking tape that will make the strip thicker and cause the connector to hold fast. If you have an RGB strip, slide a 4-hole cap onto the wires, or a 2-hole cap if you are using a monochrome strip. If you are having trouble making the electrical connection, make sure your connector is right side up. Now, test your strip to make sure it lights by applying 12 volts of DC current to the positive trace and ground to the other negative trace to be sure the diodes all light. If you have a connection problem, now is the time to fix it, before you put the waterproof adhesive on. After successfully lighting all diodes, apply the included adhesive liberally around the connector. Next, apply adhesive to the inside of the cap. Then slide the cap over the connector and gently press out any bubbles. The adhesive sets up slowly, so you have some time to work with it. Make sure to wipe off the excess adhesive, and then let it dry for 24 hours. Once you have done this, you can follow the same procedure for the dead end using the no-hole cap. Congratulations! You've just waterproofed your strip light. If you have any questions about your lighting project, give us a call. We'd love to hear from you.